Hello and welcome to my channel. Ever since I heard about iClone 8 and the integration of volumetric lights, that got me really excited. So I decided to open up an old project from iClone 7 and tweak it a little bit so the lights are in the right position to show off the volumetric lights and also the lens flare. So this is a small comparison between my old render in iClone 7 and my current one in iClone 8. And after that, you can see the full video. Enjoy!